10th standard social science 1 mark questions history unit 6 the first war of indian independence what policies did the english bring in order to extend their rule over india subsidiary alliance and doctrine of lapse What did Indian historians term the revolt of 1857? First Indian freedom struggle. What did British historian term the revolt of 1857? The Sipahi mutiny. Who abolished the kingship of Thanjavur and Carnatic Nawabs? Dalhousie abolished the kingship of Thanjavur and Carnatic Nawabs. Many soldiers depended on the Indian kings became unemployed. Why? The British dethroned Mughal kings and many other kings. The Indian handicrafts and industries diminished. Why? Due to the development of industrialization in England. Why were Inam commissions formed? In order to withdraw Inam lands, Inam commissions were formed. Which incident triggered resentment among the Indian soldiers? The pressure put on Indian soldiers For overseas work triggered resentment among them due to their religious beliefs. Mention a type of new and improved guns introduced by the British. Royal Enfield guns. What was the immediate cause for the 1857 revolt? A rumor spread that the bullets of Royal Enfield guns were smeared in the fat of pig and cow. The cow was sacred for Hindus and the pig was prohibited for Muslims. Where did the revolt of 1857 begin? The revolt of 1857 began in Barrackpore. The soldiers of Barrackpore revolted against the British officers. Why? When the soldiers of Barrackpore were directed to load the bullets to the gun, By chewing off a part of bullet, they revolted against the British officers. Mangal Pandey was hanged to death. Why? Mangal Pandey shot dead a British officer, so he was arrested. And after a trial, he was hanged to death. Which incident became the seed for the Indian freedom movement? The soldiers of Meerut barged into the prison and released the imprisoned soldiers. This incident became the seed for the Indian Freedom Movement. Who was declared as the Emperor of India during 1857 revolt? Bahadur Shah II was declared as the Emperor of India during 1857 revolt. Who was the leader of Kanpur revolt? The leader of Kanpur revolt was Nana Sahib. Who was Tatya Tope? Tatya Tope was the assistant of Nana Sahib. Who provided leadership to the revolt in Jhansi? Rani Lakshmibai provided leadership to the revolt in Jhansi. When did Tatya Tope come to the support of Rani Lakshmibai? Tatya Tope came to the support of Rani Lakshmibai after the fall of Kanpur to the British. Why did Rani Lakshmibai declare war on the British? Rani Lakshmibai was angered by the doctrine of lapse and declared war on the British. Who captured Gwalior? Rani Lakshmibai captured Gwalior. Who has a special place in the annals of Indian freedom struggle? Rani Lakshmibai has a special place in the annals of Indian freedom struggle. The Sipais had to lose the faith of common people. Why? The plundering and other crimes committed by the Sipais made them to lose the faith of common people. Whose governance ended after the 1857 revolt? The governance of East India Company ended after the 1857 revolt. To whom the administration of India was handed over after the 1857 revolt? The administration of India was handed over to Secretary of Indian Affairs of the British Parliament. Who passed a declaration in 1858? The Queen of Britain passed a declaration in 1858. Why did the British decide to involve the Indians in the process of legislation and implemented policy of association? The inability to listen to the voice of Indians was considered as the main reason for the violence of 1857. Hence, they decided to involve the Indians in the process of legislation and implemented policy of association.